My name is Robert Eisner, and I'm a medical oncologist and hematologist at Northwestern Medicine. My practice is focused on the care of patients with blood diseases primarily. That includes malignant blood diseases such as leukemias, lymphomas, myelomas, in addition to benign conditions such as bleeding, clotting, and low blood counts and other problems with the bone marrow. I have a very collaborative approach to patient care. I like to include the patient in all the decision making. I like to try to listen to the patient, try to find out what are the real issues, try to get to the bottom of the problems that the symptoms or the patient is experiencing, really try to make a diagnosis, then figure out how we can work together to come up with a treatment plan that's going to make the best out of the situation. In the specialty of medical oncology and hematology, we get to know our patients extremely well. We see the patients very often, we develop close personal relationships, and we include the patient as part of the team. I think the patient-centered approach is really what sets Northwestern Medicine apart, really focusing on what can we do to make the best outcomes and make the circumstances the best for that patient on any given day. The best part of my job is the sense of gratitude that I get from going above and beyond and taking great care of the patient and feeling that sense of gratitude that I get in return. That gratitude makes me motivated to even work harder in the future.